Come on, man, it's up to you guys.